they sent me. Some kind of pendant, I guess from one of the missing person cases. Some kind of a pieces to a lighter. Horizon City. Some photos and a file. And, all right. Expenses. Now, they're making a road from here to here. And this last man that disappeared was right here. So, the company wants me to either find a body or find a little bit more evidence, because they didn't find hardly any evidence at all of this last guy. Now, something's been happening. Because as you can see, the city is encroaching into the outskirts of the desert. So, I think family members. That's when the first guy disappeared. This is the second guy that disappeared. This is the last guy that disappeared. The company wants me to find out what's happening here, because they got a lot of money invested in this. And you know the company, they don't want to lose money. So, let's see what this says. Horizon City, first guy disappeared, second guy, 3 years later, and then recently, one guy, the worker said that he went back out there on his own in the night, and that's when he disappeared. There's little traces. They sent a search party, nothing. Now, there's a lot of legends out there in the desert, you know. You know, there's legends of Civil War gold. There's drug cartels out there. There's all kinds of stuff. The final legend out there, the Horizon City Monster. It's like a Bigfoot type creature that lives out there. But what it is a legend of a, like a Bigfoot type creature that lives out there in Horizon. I think there have been sightings on Desert Spring, and then at the golf course, and then on East Lake, around Mission. My job is to go and investigate what could have happened to these guys, because the company doesn't want to lose any more money. Now, if I don't finish the job, I don't get the rest of my money. Now, I don't like doing work for the company, because they're kind of shady, but I need the money. So tomorrow, I'll drive out here to Eastlake, and that's where I'll start.